We are almost self-sufficient in the port. We have our own docks, and the carpenters who build the boats work on the same beach. The wood comes from the boats that are no longer serviceable, and the blacksmith forges nails from the remains of the large ships that run aground along the coast. The rest is pure will. Every year, the boats are fixed up and freshly painted. They keep their old names, but they get a new wardrobe.